What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from Epcot. My name is Ichabod Bones, a.k.a. the Incognito Mouse. But you can call me Icky. If you're new to my channel, I'd like to welcome you here. I'm a full-time cast member here at Walt Disney World, sharing with you my journeys and adventures from a cast member point of view. And as I walk into Epcot, past the Guardians of the Galaxy ride, all I can think to myself is, what's this? What's this? This wasn't here last time I was here. The big spaceship, like a Nova Corps spaceship, right? That thing is tall. It's like at least 3 stories tall. It's like life size, like the cockpit looks like it's legit. The size of like a plane, an airplane cockpit, like you could really fly that thing. That is massive. So I know there's a festival going on right now, but I'm not really here to talk about the festival or really look into the festival. I'm here for one very specific reason, and that is to go check out the Germany Pavilion. A couple weeks ago, I did a video where I went over across the park that way to the Seas Pavilion, and I did a video where I just walked around the aquariums in the Seas Pavilion. That's all I did. I didn't say a word, I didn't provide any commentary, I didn't even show my face. I just walked around and took in the beauty that is the Seas Pavilion. And I really enjoyed doing that, not having to feel like I have to fill the whole, you know, video up with conversation. So I decided I wanted to do some more of that. So today we're going to go over to the Germany Pavilion, and I'm just going to walk around and see if there are any hidden gems that I wasn't aware of, see if, how deep back into the pavilion we can go, see what all we can see, look in the store, shops, I don't know, just go see. I was thinking about doing Mexico, but one of my patrons suggested Germany, so that's what we're going to do. Also, this is kind of an impromptu. I just got off work and I have a few extra minutes before I'm going home, so I thought I'd pop in and do this. So I do not have my GoPro with me. I'm recording on my phone, and last time I was here in Epcot recording on my phone, it was a very shaky and very jumbly video. If you remember, I did a video about that big YouTuber who threw shade at me here in Epcot, and that video was very, very jumpy and jerky because I didn't have a gimbal. I wasn't using my GoPro. So I have my phone again today, and I'm trying very hard not to be jerky, to walk very slow and be very intentional so that I don't make people dizzy. Also, side note, fun fact, if you're watching this video the day that it uploads, tomorrow I will actually be, honest to goodness, I promise 100%, tomorrow I will be naming that big time YouTuber. I will be spilling the beans. I will be singing like a canary. I'm going to tell all of you who have been curious who that big time YouTuber, and I'm not lying, I'm not baiting, I'm honest, 100%, I promise. The video that I'm doing, I've already finished the video, I've already uploaded it, my patrons have already had a chance to sneak peek it, they've seen the video, they can attest to the fact that I tell the name of the big YouTuber who I was talking about in that video, where I said a big YouTuber threw shade at me. Come back tomorrow, if you're watching this the day that it's going to be released. As of today, it's Sunday, February 6th, 3:31 in the afternoon. I do not have a fancy smartwatch because bus drivers are not allowed to drive to wear smartwatches, so I don't have one. But tomorrow, Monday, February 7th, this video will be coming out on Monday. As you're watching this, as it's released, it'll be on Monday the 7th. On Tuesday the 8th, I will be showing who that person is. So anyway, that's enough talking. Let's head over to Germany and see what cool stuff we can uncover there. And we're stuck. Is this a drawbridge that they raise up? Looks like they're bringing out the fireworks. So here we are outside of the Germany Pavilion. We're going to dedicate this video to the newest member of our Patreon family, Jay Chu, who is from Germany. Thank you, Jay. Welcome to the squad. Welcome to the crew. And I'm going to go ahead and take this video and not say a word. Just go in and look around and enjoy the sights.
Thank you.
This is supposedly what was going to be the entrance to a ride that at one point was going to be built here in the Germany Pavilion. This whole area was open where you would go in, and they covered it up with this wall because that ride never came to be. Now it's the entrance to the Beer Garden. So that's why the Christmas decorations are still up. I was wondering, it's a Christmas store, just like the one at Disney Springs, the Disney Days of Christmas, or there's one in Magic Kingdom on Main Street as well. Didn't know there was one in Epcot. There appears to be a toy shop here, but I can't figure out how to get in. It looks like it's closed, so I don't know. Germany's a lot smaller than I thought it was. I'm gonna go around to the right and to the left and see if there are any other hidden gems that I did not see. I know there are some trains around to the right, or to the left rather. We'll go check those out and then we'll go from there. So I feel like I can make an entire video of this train set here in and of itself. I feel like I'm on the set of Beetlejuice here, but it's so crowded here. People along this wall, people here. So it's hard to get a good shot. So I'm just gonna try to get what I can, a few shots here and there. Here. In the middle here, there are a lot of people. I'm not going to try to elbow my way in and get too many shots unless I can find a clear place to get a good shot. Love the details. Little people. Ben's got peacocks out in the back of his yard. He's just chilling in his backyard, and he's got two peacocks and a park bench in his backyard. A little greenhouse here. River running down through the town. So that is going to do it for me for today here. I would like to stay longer. There's a lot to see. I could stay here all day and look at this stuff, but wife's getting off work soon, and I do not want to keep her waiting. Look, someone threw a banana peel right out there on those roses or whatever those are. I hear you. Hey, listen, next time you're at Walt Disney World, I hope I bump into you. And remember, Wasio na hofu is Swahili for they who have no fear. Hurry back.